We have six today.
Jacobs, the Camerons, the Mamas, the Woos, the Tompkins, and the Trumbles.
Not the Trumbles.
Come on. Let's get ready.
Yeah? Sam,
do you ever brush your teeth?
The day they make weed flavored toothpaste is the day I brush my teeth.
I happen to have some.
What the shit? Trembles again.
Oh my god, I know.
They're so annoying.
So annoying.
The kids are annoying too. Assholes.
I know.
Yeah.
What? You mean like the house?
Fuck.
Thank you so much, girls. The kids loved it.
Thank you so much. It was such a pleasure.
Bitch.
Three more.
Get the fuck out of my house, you sick freak.
I can't believe that rat thought I was Effie Trinket. I mean, come on. I'm obviously Queen Elizabeth I. All right, Miss Prissy Pants. You didn't have to deal with the situation with the parents when that fucking fat kid asked, oh, how could Elsa become a mommy when her privates would freeze a dick to the touch? What?
Effie fucking Trinket.
Oh. Not today, not today!
How?
How do you fuck someone?
Sam, how do you make children?
See, I told you.
Happy.
Oh, ew, it's a pervert,
Sam, stop it. I'm sorry about her. Are you an entertainer?
Or do you just get off to little kids who still have the gleam of childhood innocence in their eyes?
Sam.
You're a real bummer. You gotta cheer up. You need some weed.
Sam!
What? Weed? Ganja, purple Slurpee, green machine, penguin's pajamas?
Gee. You could come smoke some with us in our car if you want.
So, what is it like? Not talk.
Whoa.
That's so deep.
So deep. Excellent.
And by the way, our apartment's a little bit messy. Sam's a living trash can.
smile on a child's face when they enjoy your work is just so pure, so beautiful.
Yeah, like, it's too hard to describe with words.
It's just like, you know, it puts purpose in your life. A child's happiness.
Sometimes that's all you need.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, did you just say something?
Oh. Yeah.
No, I'm sorry. I mean, we've got a really good thing going, the two of us. And you know, I wouldn't want to, like, risk it.
Shit, we have the Thompson's gig in 10 minutes!
Oh, fuck!
How do I look?
Dang it, like, shit, but you're kind of in this Depression-era Cinderella vibe. It's kinda hot.
What?
Wait.
Never mind, come on, we gotta go!
Where'd that clown go?
Damn it! Oh.
Oh my god, you fucking weed knocked him out!
Sweet, that's how you know it's the real deal.
What are we gonna do now? We can't just leave him here. He might steal our stuff.
Why don't we just bring him with us to the party? He said he wanted to come, and I'm sure we'll wake up on the way there.
Okay, fine. Well, let's hurry.
Oh, God.
Okay. Grab the cape.
There you go.
Get the door.
Behind you.
Okay.